What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to create and upload a shirt design in Roblox Mobile. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To create and upload Roblox Wear, you will have to make use of a third-party application. Open up the Google Play or App Store on your device. From here, search for Custom Use and proceed to download the free application. Once installed, open up the app and search for any design template you want to use for your Roblox character. Once you've made your choice, tap on Remix to begin the shirt design process. Now, sit back as the creation space loads. Once fully loaded, you're ready to bring your artistic vision to life. You can either add your personal touch to the template by editing it, or, if you're happy with the current design, you can proceed without any modifications. With your masterpiece ready, tap on the Save option located at the top of the screen. This will prompt you to save and publish your design. A quick tap and your shirt design will be saved in the gallery of your device. Switch gears and open the Chrome browser on your mobile device. Make sure to set the browser to desktop site mode to access the required Roblox settings. Once you're in the desktop site mode, log in to your Roblox account and access the dashboard by selecting the three lines icon. From the dashboard, navigate to Avatar and then Avatar Items. Within the Avatar Items section, you should be able to find the Upload option. Click on it and choose the shirt design you previously saved in your device's gallery. Sit tight as your design makes its way to the Roblox world. And there you have it. Your unique shirt design is now officially a part of your Roblox avatar's wardrobe. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.